Mr. President, any comments about Abu Mazen's remarks regarding you personally?
No, I didn't really read his remarks personally. I think I'm probably better off not seeing them, but we've done a lot for them, and hopefully they're going to make peace for their people. You know what? It's many years of killing people. It's many years of killing each other. They have to be tired and disgusted of it. So let's see what happens.